Fifth Avenue.
Hey, y'all. We are going to pick up our shipping supplies, and we are on, what street are we on? 54?
No, it's 40. The address.
Oh, the address.
It's 54 North 45th Avenue.
North 45th Avenue. This place is called Quick Product Solutions, and we get great deals for them. Now, they do ship, and it might be that the shipping would be a little more than if you're out of the state. But if you are in town and you're a reseller, please come see them. I don't think you will find a cheaper place in town. I just don't think you will.
If you do, let me know.
Yeah, and if you do, let us know, because, you know, we're not married to them, but we do love them. So let's go. Here we are, Quick Product Solutions. And let's go in here. Well, let's pick up our stuff. And then we'll show you what we paid. Oh, look at that windshield. Good God, that's embarrassing.
It's dirty, isn't it?
I'm going to shoot a video of your place today and give you a little.
Is that all right?
That's scary.
Here's what we bought today. We got some peanuts and some boxes. And what else did you get, Tim? Is this it? So you kind of need some room to put this stuff in here, you know? But yeah, I mean, this works out really well for us. Here's something else good about these. Look, reuse, reduce, recycle. They're recycled.
Yeah, they're biodegradable. That's the only kind I buy.
Yeah. I wanted to show y'all our truck magnets. Look at that. Emma designed this logo for us, and then we had magnets made for everybody on the road to try to see who we are. Because that's, you know, advertising. And here's our receipt for shipping. We got
full disclosure, by the way.
6x6x6, $14 for how many? 25. Yeah, they're good boxes. We got 8x8x8s for $20.25. 12x12s for $30. The peanuts, the big giant 14 cube bag of peanuts was $16. We got some fragile labels for $11 and some tape for $6.23. We got six rolls of 55 yards. Now, when we were standing there talking to him, he told us we'd get a better deal on tape from him. So we're going to start buying a thicker mill of tape that is almost double, but it's $1.99, but it's 110 yards instead of 55. So it's same kind price. Of a no-brainer. It's the same price. So next time we're going to get the different tape. So that's what we did. We spent a total of 105, and this will last us a good long time.
Probably 4 to 6 months.
4 to 6 months, Tim says. So dang, you know. Of course, we keep all of our boxes and bubble wrap. And oh, we didn't even buy bubble wrap this time because we still got some from 6 months ago. We're not even out of it yet. But we always reuse boxes and bubble wrap and peanuts and that kind of thing. But we don't get enough that we can just rely simply on that. But $100 every 6 months for not having to worry about shipping supplies is pretty awesome. So there you go, guys.
Hey, everybody.
Hi, y'all. Today, we're doing Goodwills. We're doing Goodwills.
We're going to hit two or three of them today.
Yeah. We did Antique Store last week, so now we're going to see what the Goodwills hold for us. We're doing, like we did last time, some we've not been to.
Hey.
We'll see ya. Let's
see
go
you
see.
Later.
Bye. And we are at Goodwill. We're at Goodwill at, first of all, no poles. Thank you, Goodwill. Where are we? 16th Street in Bethany Home. 16th Street in Bethany Home. Never been here. So here we go. 16th Street in Bethany Home. Let's go see what we find. You just never know what you might find at Goodwill. Oh boy, we're still looking for a desk for Tim. found one at a Goodwill the other day, but it was sold before we could even blink. And I don't see a desk here, but I do see the hard goods. So let's go take a look. All right, let's just take a look. This picture is intriguing to me. It's so lightweight though.
Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to...
And music, music, music. And a trunk key that was turned upside down. We had turning right side up. So far, not a whole heck of a lot. And some dolls. And this is pretty. Ooh, this is really pretty. Oh my god. That is blown glass. And the colors. Really nice. It's got some sparkle in it. Very. Well, let me see. Yeah, it's got a rough pontal. $5.49. We'll think on that one. It's pretty. I like it a lot, and I like the colors. Goodwill is not as big as what I'm used to. I don't know how much we'll find in. Well, they're made in the USA.
Something California. Authentic.
I mean, if they were old Fiesta, even then, $12.50 is just too much. Look here, Tim. Look, they have an entire set of
sure
these.
Enough.
And you can't flip and read them.
And that says 502 on it. I bet you they're California Fire.
There's a sauce. Oh, my.
It's not the same.
It's not the same? It is really different.
It's the same rooster. Different rooster.
Yeah.
Very similar, but not the same.
Yeah, they want an awful lot of money for it all.
They sure do.
Well, the plates are only $3.49.
A piece?
Yeah, a piece.
We got, what, eight of them?
Two, four, six, eight, ten of them.
That's $34.90 just for that.
I know. This is a pretty plate. Oh, look, they're selling two of them. Home. This looks like Corel. That's a really pretty pattern as well.
Look at these.
This is Corel.
International stoneware made in Japan.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but I'm not excited about the pattern. It's not, you know, super, super duper.
The saucers are only about 50 pieces.
Yeah.
That's not bad.
No? What do we got down here? Something new, I believe, probably. Maybe Pioneer Woman? That's what it looks like to me. And it probably is. Those are so heavy, though. Now, here's an old school bell.
I bet that's made in India.
I don't know, maybe.
Look at that. You're good or what?
Made in India, sure enough. You're good or what? Or what? I gotta look. Oh, look, this actually, I saw this once, and it didn't have the pieces, and I still don't think those are the right pieces.
Oh no, they should be oval shaped. Those aren't.
Yeah, I don't think that's the right pieces. I don't want it. Ooh, what we got here? There's a little bitty Pyrex coffee pot, but it's missing the lid. Darn it. So we don't want that.
No, it's not right. It's a marriage.
It's not right.
It's a bad marriage.
It's a bad marriage. Okay. Mermaids take shelfies. Take shelfies. That's funny. And some diamond bags.
Hey. chips in there. Looks good.
Yeah, Tim's my chip checker outer now. My chip checker outer's here.
Is it an ashtray?
It might be an ashtray, but you certainly wouldn't have to use it for that.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
absolutely.
I like it a lot.
Which way are you going?
I'm going. I just started from there, so I'm going this way.
From the middle?
From right there.
Yeah, you didn't
I didn't look at the electronics. No. Hey, this cat's cool. Look at this cool cat. He's resin, though, I think. Is he resin? He's got some Moriaji going on.
Yeah, he's resin.
Okay. Well, he probably doesn't have much age then. Not that, you know, resin's been around a while, but, Happy Hanukkah. Oh, this is an oldie. Do you remember these, Tim?
Yeah.
Put your records in them. Uh-huh. 45s.
45s?
No, we don't have any 45s. Now, all right, let's see what we got here. Oh, look at that wreath that someone made. Oh, look at that. That's interesting. That's Lefton. Do they have two of them? You know, those colors wouldn't go with that red thing we bought. The red
That's
ones.
That's what I was thinking, that purple thing, that blue or pinkish color.
I think this might have a chippy on it. $7.52. I'm not gonna pay $7.50 for it. That's freaking sure. You know, freaking sure. Oh, here's some more cased glass, but yeah, it's very lightweight.
Very lightweight.
Yeah. Both of them?
Yeah. The other one's not so bad, but it's not.
Yeah. Okay. Not much here either. Tim's not finding much either. Oh, what'd he find? Oh, he's... that is not a fairy lamp.
Since it's a porcelain candle lamp.
It's a candle lamp, I guess, but... Hey. Okay, what are these made out of, my dear? This is interesting. I think they're metal.
That's like the ones Tiger was talking
about. Yeah. Isn't that cool?
Did you fill them with propane or butane?
Or something. Johan Haviland candle set.
A tea lamp in there.
It's very pretty and it's very Eastery. And it's also very dollar store-ish looking to me.
Boy, just don't candy coat it there.
Well, I'm being harsh.
Sweetheart,
I know. Sorry.
Don't candy coat it.
Okay.
Tell us what you think.
Don't candy coat it now. Come on, get excited about these.
No,
dang.
I'm not.
No, no,
money,
fine.
So
I'm sorry. I'm not excited about yours.
I'm not excited about yours.
I didn't say that on our honeymoon.
Quit your crying. Taking one of them.
Gonna look at them? I would have thought that was Linux, but it is not Linux. Candle. Is it called candle light?
Look.
Party light. Oh, it's got an extra little waxy one with it.
Got two.
I don't think those are. Oh, I don't know. Did those go in there or something? Hey, it's got the instructions.
Here, take this out.
And we know it's old.
Hold that.
Take this out. Hold that. Yeah.
Chase Medway, Massachusetts.
Why don't you read the instructions before you ruin it?
Oh, it just comes out.
I'm telling you, man, just read the instructions, man. Just read the instructions. Just buy them.
Just stop. Stop.
But I'm
telling
trying
me what to do.
Okay, but I want to shop some more.
You
and I don't
want to boss me.
I want to shop and I don't want to hold those. I want to buy them, but I don't want to sit there and hold them.
I
want to
do what I want to do. Don't bother me.
Oh, God. All right, who makes this? Made in. Oh, it's upside down. Soga. You guys are like, what are you looking at? Made in Japan. It's very pretty. Made in Japan. think we've got enough of that going on.
Well, apparently this candle is spring-loaded.
Okay. Spring-loaded.
Mm-hmm. It uses a regular wax candle insert that goes down in there.
Oh, that's why the wax candles were in there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Tim's still playing candles. And he's in front of the next shelf. So we're just standing here looking at this shelf. Thing back there. Can you see it?
Yeah, let me grab it.
Because it looks like it might be.
It's heavy.
Oh, I was thinking, what do you call it? Yeah.
Resin?
Is it? Yeah, I think it's resin.
Oh, no. Yeah, it probably is, but it looks like something broke off the very top of it up there. I bet it has another blackbird up there on top of it.
Oh, probably. It's, never mind. It's never mind.
It's a gift, Grizzly's gift shop for $21.99.
Mm. The tins. Oh, the tins. Oh, that's a fossil tin. A cheap watch came in there.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
What's this, Lila?
I don't know. It's a box. Hold what's important to you.
Oh, what's important for you?
Oh, Timothy.
Here, look. A purse with a clock.
Well, everybody needs a purse.
It's a clock.
Clock
purse.
What time is it? I don't know. Here, let me clunk you in the head with it. That's interesting. I think that's very new.
How cool.
And
is
it's
that,
a though? Very silly idea.
A very silly idea.
It is.
Very silly. So silly.
All right, got another aisle down
this?
There to look at.
This is a very rare find. Something for nothing.
That is a rare find.
Wow.
That's pretty cool. We'll just scan through the. Not pretty. Through the. Somebody made that. No. Yeah. This is a pretty little runner. Oh, that's pretty. It's printed, and it's Christmas. I really like it, but it's newer, I do believe. Let's go over here. I turned it off before he got nasty with me. I don't know who makes it, but this is an old little owl. I think she's darling. She's got some tape on her. Let's get it off. $4.49. I don't know. I mean, really? Is it a creamer? I don't know. No. The cold paint's kind of gone on it, and it's cute, but it's not that cute. I don't. I don't see any of my favorite mugs, which are pedestal mugs. And I don't see any, so we, here's some more. Made in, let's see what we got here. What? What's that say, Germany? Wasserbach, Germany. They're just plain kind of red. I know, those are probably collectible, but they're just kind of plain. Boy, those are in really good condition.
Yeah.
Because these things are usually just ripped and messed up big time, but I don't really like them, so that kind of, you know, keeps me from buying them. All right. Oh, Tim. Look, drums. It's one of those. Watch me.
Really?
Boy, I got a lot of attention then.
What the hell are you
doing? A lot of unwanted attention. There's a ton of them. I won't do it again.
I can't take you anywhere.
Who the heck are you?
Oh, look at this.
Tim's found him something.
Hold on. It's missing the lid, but it's a Lazy Susan. And it's missing the handle. Oh, and it's cracked across there too.
That's too bad. It doesn't feel very, it doesn't feel as heavy and nice as a lot of the lacquerware does. It's probably why it's cracked. What in the heaven's name? Look at this. It's like nesting bowls that have holes. Nesting bowls with holes. I don't know. Maybe it had a rod that went through it. I bet it did. Betcha.
That's cute.
That is cute. I like the colors, but it's new.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Summer 2010.
It's new.
What is this?
No.
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 You know what?
Don't even. What is this?
Being so negative.
Look, fancy tops pie pan. Oh, it's got fancy tops.
I don't know what that is. They've got two more of them. There's a red one.
There's a gold ice bucket back there.
Yeah, I know. Looks like a Briard.
It does not look like a Briard. Is that what you said?
Yeah.
No, it doesn't. You're right. Wow. Did I look here? Did I look here? I don't think I looked here. I did not look here. Let's look here. Well, that's an oldie there. Coasters that say Gila River. Oh, this is a Cincy. Now Tim will be like, what? I can't get a fairy lamp, but you can get a Cincy. I'm not crazy about that Cincy. Yeah, I've seen better. Yeah, it's old, but. Homer Laughlin?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's a hard sell. Homer Laughlin didn't do that great of stuff until he came up with that Fiesta thing, and it's like, right? And then he was a rich man. Look. Look, Tim. Look, there's the cookie jar.
Yep.
Those have got to be new. As many as there are in here.
Yeah. That's got to be chip on the bottom of it, too.
Well, you've been all through here, haven't you?
I've been through this.
Hey, look, playing cards. Tim gets all excited when I look at playing cards.
Not really.
No, not ever. You're like, more playing cards? Sterilizing jar with cover.
Want a Temptation Christmas casserole?
No, thank you. I'm good. Hey, that was nice. I said it nice. I said it nice. Didn't I say it nice, y'all? I said it nice. A box. Looks like an old box. What do we got?
It's in the box.
Oh. Yeah. Well. Wait. They got something on them. Of course.
Oh.
Now that might be interesting. That might be worth looking up. They might come from the Coors manufacturer. And
they took them with us and we showed them at Golden.
Coors.
At the Coors.
We'll look it up.
In Golden, Colorado. And
yeah.
See what they say.
Well, we can. I think we can find that out before we go there.
Say, hey, would you give us $1,000
for these glasses? Yeah, I'm sure they would, hon. I'm sure you could go for that. Give it a try. Just give it a try. Love this wicker chair. He'll kill me, but look. I love this chair. How much? Goodwill. How much do you want for this chair? Because I think I need it. I need it out on my porch. Yes, I do. You're $15 and you're coming home with me. Tim. Okay. Now I'm mad. He said, no, negative. No, can't have the chair. Now I'm mad. I'm so mad. I like it. I mean, really, it's very nice. I could get somebody to carry it out to the truck for me, right? If he won't, right? Just saying.
Well, I'm just saying. Hey.
Okay. Hey, everybody.
That was Goodwill at, where were we? Bethany Home and 16th Street. And we'd never been there before, and it's new. We found out after we walked out that it's only been open since April 22nd this year. So that's only a month, not even a month. So they didn't have a whole lot for us, but we did find
some. We did find some pretty good things.
Yeah, we did.
A few.
Look, I got my chair.
Yeah.
But those Coors glasses are pretty good, right?
Yes, those Coors glasses are pretty good.
Yeah.
That
turquoise bowl was beautiful.
Those metal candles.
Although they're a really weird color. But those could be painted any color you wanted because they're metal. Yeah. So that was that. So thanks for going along. And please give it a thumbs up. And y'all share. And when we say share, we mean tell people about us. Tell people about us and tell people and send them our link.
Or just click the share button.
That's right. Yeah. Click the share button.
Share all. Go all your friends.
All your friends on Facebook.
We're only 33 away from 1,000, y'all.
Yeah, but we really appreciate you guys watching.
We do.
And being so devoted to us. Yes. We'll see ya.
Bye.
Bye.